Hi everybody, today is February 1st, 2013. Microwave fire danger. Here's a warning. Evidently there's a brand of KitchenAid microwaves that turn themselves on. Fires have started and arcing has occurred. I don't know if it's because of a power surge or something to do with our magnetic shield, but this should be taken very serious. In the Queen Anne condominiums in Seattle, Washington, tenant Joe Lyons is afraid for his safety. He's one of 10 residents who, according to the condo board, has had a problem with their KitchenAid microwaves. They have started on their own, and at least one case caused an electrical arcing. Another development in Florida, a fire started in a microwave that was not in use, according to the official fire report. Both of those incidents, reported to the Consumer Product Safety Commission, involved the same microwave. Now, I believe this is an image of that model. The KitchenAid KHMS-155LSS. A Consumer Reports investigation looked at thousands of pages of CPSSC documents in its investigation of appliance fires, including many obtained through the Freedom of Information Act requests. More than 40 of the CPSC reports involve KitchenAid microwaves that turn on by themselves, some causing fires. Whirlpool, which owns KitchenAid, says it has not been able to verify a single report of a self-starting microwave. Well, do you want to be the next one that has a fire, number 41, to file a report? And think of all the ones that haven't filed reports. Consumer Reports also examined 82 similar reports involving some GE microwave, 6 of which involved serious fires. The report listed various models, but 30 complaints involved the GE SpaceMaker line of over-the-range microwaves. GE told Consumer Reports that it has investigated unverified reports of self-start and found them to constitute product quality, not product safety concerns. Many have been determined not to be self-starters at all. None of those microwaves have been recalled, and the problem is not limited to those two manufacturers. Consumer Product Safety Commission told Consumer Reports it has an open investigation into the safety of kitchen appliances, including microwaves. If you have a problem with your microwave, unplug it and have a technician look at it. And it's a good idea to know which circuit breaker turns off the microwave in case of emergency. If you're experiencing a problem with a microwave or any other appliance, Consumer Reports recommends notifying the manufacturer immediately and report the problem to safetyproducts.gov. My main concern, besides arcing, has been the leakage of microwaves. I keep a bowl on top of my microwave with butter in it, so if any of the microwaves leak out for whatever reason, the butter would melt and be an indication of leakage. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.